Good. That's the easy bit. This is the difficult bit. Getting the boots on, getting out in the field with the boys. Everyone was excited. Energy was high. We had a couple of really good sessions. And like Eddie says, just keen to get back and get stuck in later this afternoon. Yeah, first and foremost, myself, to get back into the team and you know, my role within the team. Eddie obviously wants a dominant set piece. And for me, that starts at scrum time, being the leader of that scrum. And we've got Steve Borthwick running that line out, and geez, his standards are pretty high. So we've been well drilled there. And yeah, we want to be a dominant force up front, certainly.
Was there any doubt in your mind that you'd be able to
pull that role? I'm confident. I'm experienced with my club. I've played in big games there, and I've done the role for 6 years. I'm fine with the role. I've got good people around me, got good coaches, good senior players, I've got good young fellas bringing energy, so it's just exciting for me. Yeah, I mean, that is a huge role, bringing on guys like that, but I've got to worry about myself. It's my first run out for England and since last year's Six Nations, so all my focus at the moment is on me as a player, being the best I can in that team. And hey, just naturally in training, you bounce ideas with guys, you coach, even young fellas. I'm not the finished article. I need help. So we had a good hit out yesterday, did some good set piece stuff. Both Luke and Jamie are very passionate about scrummaging, so I won't go into the details of it, but we had a good little chat. But yeah, going forward, I love that mentor sort of role, so if I can help them, I will. For me, again, getting in the team and doing my job as well as I can. That's the essence. Play well.